just got these boys.
Nice. Yeah, something come up.
Must have got on the clock on the phone.
Brownie with the snipe.
This is going to be the number one line in Manchester.
Which?
Lapkanov, Cozen, and Dwight King.
Yellow stick on the ice. Jack.
Maybe not. But I just need to
do what? Cookie blazing down.
But every shot is like that.
Yeah, I watch number 60, Jordan Wheel. You just drafted him. He's got a hell of a shot.
What round?
Third.
I can't believe he still uses a wooden blade, dude. Mm-hmm. Those things are so hard to pull with.
It's because you're awesome. See, even Kopi's like, why didn't you pass? He's giving him shit. Please don't be a sign of things to come. Get the fuck to Kopi. That's awful.
hope Ponikrovski works out this year.
Me too.
On like a 2-3 deal. Maybe cheaper than $3 million longer term.
Yeah, right?
I mean, if you got $3
million. If he puts up 20, 25, that would be very cool.
Jack.
Always excited to score.
Dude, Brown is excited he has no teeth. Did you see that, dude?
No, right.
He's literally got one tooth in his top row.
Well, I think he did, but you don't wear them while you're playing. No, that's the retirement surgery.
That's the retirement plan. That's what I was going to say. That's the retirement plan.
Yeah, why
bother? I've read several interviews with Lappy about that. Like, so when are you going to fix nose and all this? He's like, when I retire, why would I do it now?
Oh, remember on OTR when that guy asked Ryan Smith, when are you going to fix your nose? He said, I never broke it.
What do you mean? What's wrong with my nose?
This is really a terrible place to be standing.
Why don't you say some...